lots to do today. Why are you laughing?
What?
First thing on the list is pick up Claire a frozen Coke.
G'day, can I please get a frozen Coke?
Pick your center.
Yes, please.
Fantastic, right on that.
Cheers.
I'll give you a feedback from the fruit chips.
Cheers.
Hey,
awesome, thank you.
Oh,
because
she's
dying of thirst, apparently. And then we're gonna go. You're very parched. Then we're gonna go down to the Hornby tool shed, and pick up a bandsaw, which you guys will be in the draw to win if you subscribe to the magazine. The tool shed has kindly jumped on board with Hooked On Boars magazine and supplied a meat cutting bandsaw to give to you guys for subscribing. So what you need to do is subscribe to the magazine, not the channel. Well, you can subscribe to the channel if you really want to, but subscribe to the magazine. It's only $60 for a year's subscription or 6 issues, and you go into the draw to win this meat bandsaw from the tool shed. At the tool shed. How you doing, Frank? You excited?
He's loving the tool shop.
Bloody excited. Look, even the little pad. Thanks to Colin and the team down in the Hornby tool shed shop. As you can see, the main saw itself's all put together for you, so that's all good. Now it's just got the old whatsamajiggers and who's in my whatsits to put together. And the instruction manual. We'll see if we need that. Probably not. Quiet on the cheap seats. We've made some progress. I've put together this base. It's safe as. Just gotta put a few more bolts in it and then tighten her up and then put the engine in and then put that sucker on top. It shouldn't take too much longer. I've been going at it for about 20 minutes now. Didn't read the instructions at all, not at all. Okay, we're at the moment of truth. Will that thing hold? It's pretty heavy. I think I can do it myself. We'll have a look, eh? like that.
Put the sliding table on and stick her into gear.
Sweet!
It's almost finished. There's one important bit I forgot to mention. This thing has a mincer. So we'll go ahead and pop that on. Can't be that hard to install, just line that sucker up there. Pop it on and put the bolt in. All the meat goes in there, all the mince comes out here. And it's got a little plunger thingy. Push all the meat there. And I think that bit right there is your sausage cone. So it goes on the end there, put your sausage skin on there and it all comes out.
Put the bench on.
Hunters and huntresses. I think that's how you say it. Huntresses, huntresses, yeah. Anyways, I bring to you your subscription prize, but not this one, this one's mine, but one exactly the same. All you have to do is subscribe to the magazine and you too can have one of these. Now I had to redo the plug, so this might not work, so the moment of the truth. Yes, let's have a look. High five. Alrighty.
Hey guys, just wrapping up the video. If you do want to win this, the fastest way, or if you want to get your hands on it, the fastest way is just go down to the tool shed and buy one. At the moment, we're in August, going into September. We're just about in September next week, I think. And they've got a special on at the moment. It's $100 off, so $500 for one of these. Or you can subscribe to the magazine for $60. You get a year's subscription and you go into the draw to win one. The tool shed has kindly hooked us up with one to give away as a prize. So we thought we'd put that to the subscribers, mainly because of the ethics of hunting that we believe in is we cook what we kill, we don't waste anything. So thanks to the tool shed, thanks to you guys for subscribing. Catch you guys.